In these three examples, we're going to explore how to multiply exponents. You will multiply exponents when you're raising a power to a power. So in the first example, the 4 is being raised to the negative 3, so you're going to multiply those. That's going to become x to the negative 12, and because that's negative, it's going to have to move to a denominator in order to be positive. You're going to put a 1 in the numerator to fill the space, and the x to the 12th will be in the denominator, and that's the simplified answer for the first one. In the second example, we've got a 6 outside the parentheses. We're going to leave that alone because it's not touching an exponent. The n negative 2, that's going to be multiplied by the 3 on the outside, and it's going to become n to the negative 6. The n to the negative 6 is the only thing that has to move because the 6 was just there to begin with. So you're going to draw a fraction bar and move that to the bottom. The 6 stays on top, and the n raised to the 6th power moves to the denominator, and that simplifies the second one. In the third example, you've got a 2 and an a inside the parentheses. Both of those have to raise to that outside power. So you're going to write 2 to the negative 2 power and a to the negative 2 power. Then draw your fraction bar and multiply the b exponent with the outside. So that's going to be b to the negative 4. Everything is negative in this expression, so we're just going to have to move it all. I'm going to write a division line out to the side, and we're going to take the b from the bottom and put it on the top and make that a positive 4. And we're going to take the two pieces on the top and move those to the bottom. 2 is now raised to the positive 2, and a is also raised to the positive 2. The next thing to do is go ahead and evaluate the 2 squared. So we're going to have the b to the 4th on the top. 2 squared becomes 4. And the a squared still hanging out on the bottom. And that concludes the simplification of that expression. So these are the ways that you'll be looking at multiplying exponents.